President Trump tweeting and retweeting a flurry of posts, including attacks on Fox News and more baseless allegations of widespread fraud. He's also telling supporters he earned 73 million votes. That's 500,000 more than NBC's vote count, and ignores the fact that Biden won more than 77 million.